I'm Peter Nardi, and this is The Butterfly Effect. This is my go-to effect if I ever really want to fry a spectator or a magician. After a totally random and impossible looking selection procedure, you have predicted the outcome with 100% accuracy. Now for the best bits. The Butterfly Effect has no multiple outs. It uses a regular deck which may be borrowed. It's totally self-working, and your prediction is in plain sight from the very beginning. I'm gonna try and show you a little experiment I've been doing. And it's all based around the butterfly effect.
Okay.
The idea or the notion that a butterfly can flap its wings in one side of the world or on one side of the world, and on the other side it can cause a hurricane.
Ooh, okay.
So one small change will basically change the outcome. Okay. Now, some people believe in fate. Some people believe that whatever decisions or whatever's supposed to happen will always happen. Some people believe that their decisions, their free will, is relevant to what happens at the end. And what camp do you sit in? The free will or the fate?
Fate.
Fate.
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to try something out. In fact, we're going to give these a little mix up. Cut the deck any way you like.
Okay.
Okay. Do me a favour, just give them a shuffle for me.
Okay.
You good?
Yeah.
And drop them back on top. And I'm going to let you choose the value. Jokers are wild, so it can be anything. Ace, through to king.
Seven.
Seven. So six cards face down and a seventh card face up. Okay, yeah. So if we were going to go with fate, then you would have to deal 11 cards. But I'm going to give you three chances to use free will. Thus determining the whole outcome of this effect.
Right.
So do you want to stick with Jack, which is 11, or would you like to change it?
I'm going to change it.
To what value?
Nine.
Nine. Brilliant. Seven. Do you want to keep the seven? This is your last chance to change, or...
I'm going to keep it.
You're going to keep it?
Yeah.
Go.
And I can't go anymore.
You can't go anymore. So five is the outcome. You had complete control. You dealt down all the cards. You chose what numbers you were going to deal to, and we ended up on five.
Yeah.
Now, do you believe that was totally random? Do you believe that was free will, took control, and gave you this random outcome of the five of spades?
Yeah, absolutely.
See, whereas I believe in fate, I believe it's destiny. Then it will always happen.
That is awesome.